ברוכים הבאים, וידאו מספר 2. This is part 2 of the video that we're making Malabi. עכשיו אנחנו עושים סירופ. סירופ אדום. The syrup is what comes on top of the Malabi. In the previous video, we prepared the white stuff. And it sits in my fridge for 3 hours or 4 hours. עכשיו אנחנו עושים סירופ. סירופ. חצי כוס מים. Half a cup water. חצי, half. כוס, cup. מים is water. You all know it. חצי. כוס מים. סוכר. חצי כוס סוכר. חצי כוס סוכר. Into my pot, לתוך הסיר. The secret ingredient, mei vradim, rose water, kapit, I'm adding also the orange blossom water, kapit, kapit. וקצת לימון. זהו. יש לי פטל. פטל. טעים. פטל. And I will cook this for at least 15 minutes.
Le'arbev, le'arbev, le'arbev. Oi. Ze mehalimon. החוצה. לערבב את הפטל, הסוכר, הלימון ומי הורדים. Until it boils and let it cook maybe for 15 minutes. לבשל.
As I showed you before, decoration of the Malabi, we have the syrup, a syrup.
It will look like that. And for this decoration, we need the syrup. We need קוקוס ואגוזים. I have אגוזים, but people use peanuts usually, בוטנים. אין לי בוטנים, so I can use אגוזים. I put them in this bag in order to crush them.
crushed egozim, egozim tchonim. In our picture, it looks a little bit green because they used pistachio. Pistachio is very popular for this kinuach, for this dessert. You can use, as I said, either peanuts, butnim, egozim, any kind of nut, or pistachio. So after cooking the petel for 15 to 20 minutes, it's ready. And now comes the fun part, the decorating part. So I took the malabi out of the fridge. And as you can see, it's pretty thick now. I'm gonna put it here. And I will put petel on the top. Petel means raspberry. Petel syrup. The syrup. Petel. Egozim tchunim. These are the crushed nuts I have. These are walnuts. Egozim. We call them egozim. Ktzat egozim milemala. Ve kokus. Tachun, coconut flakes, kokos tachun, כפית ואפשר לאכול. Delicious. טעים מאוד. נהדר. וואו. Les trottes.